Hi, this is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to introduce a new feature in Analysis Workspace called Drop Zone Guides. Drop Zone Guides are being introduced to help you more effectively and efficiently build your freeform tables and other visualizations in Analysis Workspace. The guides will appear when you drag and drop different components into a visualization. For example, as I drag in page to the freeform table, you'll see plus add in a blue outline where you're about to drop the component. We have a few different guides in addition to add. When you bring over a second dimension here, if you add it on top of page, it will replace that dimension. If you bring over a different dimension and add it below, we will break down that dimension instead. Blue drop zone guides indicate that the action you're about to take will result in data. We also have yellow drop zone guides that indicate when an invalid result is about to happen. For example, if you bring over orders and try to drop it in the rows, we will give you a yellow indicator that says we will do the breakdown, but there will be a metric overlap. This means that you can't have two metrics in the same table as either rows or columns together, and an invalid result will happen. We'll still let you take that action, but the yellow indicator will let you know that an invalid result will occur. The other type of invalid result that you might get is if you try to bring in a dimension without a metric. For example, if you bring over internal search terms into the columns and try to drop it, we'll allow you to do that, but you'll need to add a metric before any results will occur. No matter your experience level with Analysis Workspace, we hope Drop Zone Guides help you to build out your analysis more efficiently.